Good morning, my friends. Hello, this is Jennifer from Mystic Star. The card of the day for Sunday, October 6, 2019, is the Eight of Pentacles. The number eight is connected with manifestation and movement. While the pentacles are associated with the element of earth and are connected with your growth and abundance. The Eight of Pentacles speaks about apprenticeship, craftsmanship, and new skills. Today is going to be the day where you can take your passions to that next level. There's a fabulous energy of skill building in the air. You'll be able to take your passions to that next level by learning something new and adding it to your passion. You'll be able to amend and refine your passions so that they're more dynamic and more in tune with your life's purpose. For those who are interested, I will be running online classes over the next couple months. The first class is on November 11th, where I'll be running an introduction to angels and archangels. Then, in December, on the 9th, I'll be running an introduction to connections or channeling class. Both these classes are an interactive class offered through Zoom. If you're interested in either or both classes, you can find more information out and register on my website. I've provided a helpful link below. I want to thank you for spending time with me today and watching my video. If you like my video, please remember to give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for the latest content. If you enjoyed this video and want to support me making more, I have a Patreon page with many tiers and lots of perks. I provided a helpful link below, so why not go check it out? Until tomorrow, my friends.